welcome to another evening of volleyball. We're here at Los Altos High School, home of the Eagles. They are hosting the Westmont Warriors tonight. It's going to be an exciting game. I'm Veronica Craven, your announcer. Excited about this game tonight. We've been waiting for this game. These teams have been at each other's throats for a while now, and they're going to duke it out tonight. And we're about to start. To the net. Number 21, Isabel Connors, is about to volley. That was number 7, Cat Mom. Isabel again. Kate Carlson at the net there. That was just out. The guests are leading by 2. Marlena Zimmerman about to volley. At the net. Point goes to Los Altos. Lauren Limbach, number 8. Number 7, Cat Mom. Got the point. That was a close call. We are tied. 4-4. Lauren Limbach gains a point. 5-4. Los Altos. is close. Number 28, Sarah Hazel. She did an incredible save out of the sidelines, but lost that point. Point goes to Los Altos. Number 7, Cat Mom again. Number 13, Jamie Keston, tried to save it. Los Altos still in the lead by 2, 7-5. Sets up the volley, and there we go, number 7. Nice try, goes to Los Altos. Los Altos in the lead with 1 minute left, 9-5. Lauren Limbach, here we go. Lauren Limbach just missed it. Westmont gets the point. Samantha Rogers about to volley. They tried. Sophie Phillips and Samantha Rogers tried for that. Oh, there you go. Los Altos gets that point. Avia Trainer diving for the ball. Hanadi Nassif. An incredible volley. Melanie Mobrock, Broback of the Westmont. Caitlin Wong about to volley. Samantha Rogers set it up for Melanie Broback. Didn't go through. Number 9, Hanadi Nassif. gets that point for Los Altos. Los Altos is in the lead right now, 14-8. Timeout. And we will return in just a moment. Los Altos versus Westmont. And we're back at Los Altos High School with the Los Altos Eagles versus the Westmont Warriors here at the volleyball game. We're in progress. Los Altos is ahead 15-9. And Melissa Lamb about to volley. Westmont gets that point. Melissa Lamb back up. Cat Mom hitting it outside. Westmont's closing in 15-11. That was Hanadi Nassif just tipping it over the net, getting that point. Kate Carlson about to volley. That was Tori Houch and Lauren Limbach trying for the ball. Westmont got that point. Isabel Connor is about to volley for Westmont. Incredible volley. Number 16, Melina Mayhood. She gets that point. Isabel Connors for Westmont about to volley. Westmont gets that point. Number 29, Sophie Phillips gets that for Westmont. Isabel Connors up for the shoot. That was Lauren Limbach getting that point for Los Altos. Isabel Connors shot that, got it to Los Altos. Los Altos is in the lead, 19-14. Hanadi Nassif up. she tried. Number three, Caitlin Wong tried. That was a great try. Number 29, Sophie Phillips up for Westmont. Oh, nice try. Number 24 on Westmont, Megan Aronson. Avery Deaton. Number seven, Kat Mum on Los Altos, shot it over the net. Number 21, Isabel Connors went for it, went right into the audience. Los Altos, Hanadi Nassif tried. She tried hard. Los Altos is still in the lead, 21 to 16 Westmont. Number nine is up, Marlena Zimmerman. Oh. Number seven, Melanie Broback just tipped it over the net. Just a tip went right down. They got that point, Westmont. Number seven, Melanie Broback. Bounced off of her hands into the audience. Number 28, Sarah Hazel. Bounced it right out. 23 to 17, Los Altos. Here we go, number eight, Lauren Limbach. Number 24, Megan Aronson on Westmont's side, volleys it over. Lauren Limbach bounces it out. Samantha Rogers is up. Melanie Broback couldn't make it over the net. That was incredible volley between Westmont and Los Altos. Los Altos is in the lead, 24 to 18. Incredible defense from number 13, Jamie Keston, just bounces it right back onto Westmont. And that's the end of game number one. We'll be right back, 25 to 18, Los Altos. Welcome back to Los Altos High School in game two, best of five volleyball. Westmont versus Los Altos. Los Altos won the first game and we are in game two. I'm Veronica Craven, your announcer. That was number 21. Isabel Connors missing that shot. First point goes to Los Altos. Oh, just tipped it over. Los Altos gets that point. Number 16, Melina Mayhood. She knocks that over. Number 12 for Los Altos, Avery Deedon. Missed that. Number 24, powerhouse is it all the way out. Los Altos gets that point. 3-1, Los Altos is in the lead. Number 9, Hanadi Nassif, about to serve. Number 16 blocks it. Gets it over though, Los Altos. Number 16 gets that point. 3-2. Westmont's closing in. Marlena Zimmerman about to serve. Number 8, Lauren Limbach just misses that point. It goes to Westmont. They are tied 3-3. Marlena Zimmerman about to serve. Nice save by Dylan Robox. Westmont is in the lead now. Hits the net. Goes to Los Altos. Tied 4-4. Number 12 is coming up to serve, Avery Deedon. Number 28 gets that point, Sarah Hazel. Westmont takes the lead. Number 30 up, Samantha Rogers, about to serve. Nice defense by Westmont. Westmont gets that point. 4-6, Westmont's in the lead. Samantha Rogers about to serve. Nice volley. Los Altos hits that point. Just missed it. Number 30, Samantha Rogers just tried it. Could not make it. Number 8 for Los Altos, Lauren Limbach about to serve. Westmont gets that point. It's 5-7, Westmont. Westmont just tips it, goes to Los Altos, hits the net. Number 11, Avia Trainer, about to serve for Los Altos. Avia Trainer touches that ball, the point goes to Westmont. Melanie Broback about to serve for Westmont. Right through the fingers of Melanie Mayhood and Kinsey Crema. Caitlin Wong about to serve for Los Altos. The hand of Lauren Limbach for Los Altos. That point goes to Westmont. Los Altos 7, Westmont 9 in this game 2 of 5. Isabel Connor is about to serve. Melina Mayhood gets that point, reaches 10 for Westmont. The Warriors are in the lead. We'll see what the Eagles have to say about that. Number 21, Isabel Connors. Sets it up. Right through the middle. Number 28 and 22 missed that. Point goes to the Eagles. Nice defense. Tips it right over. Oh, number 24, Megan Aronson of Westmont. Couldn't make that point. Goes to Los Altos. The Eagles are creeping up. Kate Carlson serving. Volley, good try. Number 22, Michelle Wong tried hard. Number 8 tries really hard. Hanadi Nassif shoots it out of bounds. That point goes to Westmont. They're one ahead, 10-11. Nice volley. Powerhouse number 16, Melina Mayhood, just grabs that point away from the Eagles. We are 10-12. Westmont is in the lead in this game 2 of 5, best of 5. We'll be right back. And we're back. Sophie Phillips serving the ball to Los Altos. Oh, right. right through the middle. Number 22, Michelle Wong, dives for it, misses, and that point goes to Los Altos. We're at 11-12. Westmont's in the lead. Number 9, Hanadi Nassif, about to serve for Los Altos. Hits the net. Point goes to Westmont. Marlena Zimmerman is about to serve for Westmont. Nice defense from Westmont. Los Altos tries again. Nice try. Great try by Westmont. Dylan Roloffs tried to save it, couldn't do it. Number 12, Avery Deaton, about to serve for Los Altos. Nice tip, nice tip. The point goes to Los Altos. They are tied 13-13. It's Westmont serve. Samantha Rogers about to serve for Westmont. Get it. Went out of bounds. The point goes to Los Altos. Jackie Wang about to serve. Out. So there was a point taken away and a point given. We are currently tied 14-14. Number 28, about to serve, Sarah Hazel. Looks like one of the coaches is talking to the scorekeepers. Westmont was given a point, so it's 13-15. Nice volley. That was number 7, Cat Mom, hitting it over the net to get that point back. 14-15, Westmont leads. 14-15, Westmont. Oh. Number 9, Marlena Zimmerman, ducks out of the way from that hit. Point goes to Los Altos. We are tied at 15. This is a close game, too, everybody. Hits the net. Zimmerman again dives. Does a rollover. That point goes to Los Altos. Number 1 sets it up. Number 9 hits it over. Hanandi gets that point. 17-15. Los Altos is in the lead. Cat Mom serving. Let's see that replay. There we go. There she goes. And we're coming back right there. Nice. Melanie Broback about to serve for Westmont. Number 9 hits that. Hanadi Nassif powerhouses it. gets that point. Los Altos in the lead. Eagles over the Warriors, 17-16. In game two. This has been an exciting lineup. We've had dives, we've had powerhouses. These girls don't want to quit. You can feel the energy. There's our coach for Westmont. Caitlin Wong for Los Altos about to serve. We're in game two, Los Altos 18, Westmont 16. And it's out, number 29 hits it out. Sophie Phillips for Westmont. ...19-16 Los Altos. Right off the hands of Cat Mom to go out. Point goes to Westmont. It's 19-17. Westmont is coming up, but the Eagles still have the lead. Isabel Connors coming up to serve for Westmont. Nice volley. Number 16 just tips it over. Nice save by number 3. Excellent volley. Nice volley. Oh, number 16, Melina Mayhood. That was a most excellent volley back and forth. Melina Mayhood gets that point. It is 19-18. Los Altos still in the lead. Number 21, Isabel Connor is about to serve. That went out. 20-18, Los Altos in the lead. Carlson about to serve for Los Altos. Oh, 24. Megan Aronson. She tried, hit the net, came back in. Point goes to Los Altos, 21-18. Nice tip. Oh. Kate Carlson tries her best, tips it over, goes out of bounds. Point goes to Westmont. Number 29, Sophie Phillips up for Westmont, about to serve. Tried her best, but she is not part of the team. That point goes to Los Altos. Number 9, Hanandi Nassif, serving. Sarah Hazel powerhouses it over. They could not make it. Los Altos loses that point to Westmont. Los Altos 22, Westmont 20. Down she goes. Melina Mayhood, she went for it. It slipped right past her. Coach sends in number 5, Melissa Lamb. Number 12, Avery Deaton, about to serve for Los Altos. The point goes to Los Altos. Number 28, Sarah Hazel. She was out of bounds when she hit that ball over the net, so that did not count. Goes back to number 12, Avery Deaton. Nice defense, tip back over. Out of bounds, number 29. Sophie Phillips tried. Went into her home court. 25, Los Altos. Los Altos wins game 2. And we'll be right back. And we're back. Warriors versus Eagles. We're at Los Altos High School. Game 3, best of 5, wins this whole tournament. Warriors are in the lead right now. They won. The Eagles are in the lead. They won both games. This is game 3. It's been exciting. We've had some pretty cool volleys. If you're just tuning in, I'm Veronica Craven, your announcer. And we're going to get underway. Westmont sets it up, hits the net. Point goes to Los Altos. Los Altos coming back. Westmont sets it up, hits. Nice save. Tries to knee the ball, does not make it. Los Altos gets that point. It's 2-0, Los Altos. Kate Carlson, about to serve. Westmont gets that point, shoots it right between Los Altos Eagles. Isabel Connors. She's going to be serving for Westmont. Oh, the Eagles just torpedoed through Isabel Connors' hands. They got that point, 3-1. Los Altos in the lead. This is game 3. If Los Altos wins this, they win the tournament. Los Altos gives up that point. Westmont comes up 1, 3-2. Sophie Phillips up for serving. Nice tip by Cat Mom, but number 16, Melina Mayhood, could not prevent that from coming over. Los Altos 4, Westmont 2. Here's our Westmont coach. Number 28 shoots that over Sarah Hazel, going right through Jamie Keston's hands. Marlena Zimmerman up for serving. Sets it up, Westmont. Shoots it over. Los Altos sets it up, shoots it over. Nice defense by Los Altos. Nice volley. The ball almost goes out, still in play. Oh, Avery Deaton does a back dive, misses the ball. We are tied 4-4. Santos gets that point. 5-4. Point. 5-4, Los Altos. 5-5. Samantha Rogers up. Nice serve. Cat Mom grabs that point back. 6-5. Cat Mom's getting out. And Avia Trainer is coming back in. She is going to serve for Los Altos. Los Altos gets that point. Avia Trainer back up for serving. And Los Altos gets that, gives up that point. The Warriors take back a point. Number 28, Sarah Hazel is up for serving for Westmont. Oh, yeah. Number 9, Hanadi Nassif shoots, scores. 8-6, Los Altos. Caitlin Wong is up for serving for Los Altos. Westmont side, Los Altos gets that point. It's 9-6. Number 11, Avia Trainer steals that point from right underneath Westmont. 10-6, Los Altos. Caitlin Wong up for serving. Nice save on Los Altos' side. Handing that Nassif again, right in the middle, gets that point. They're off on a little timeout. Los Altos Eagles 11, Westmont Warriors number 6. And we'll be back right after this. And we're back at Los Altos High School, game 3, best of 5. Los Altos Eagles just scored a point. It's 12-6. Los Altos is in lead of this series. They win this game 3, they will win the whole thing. But the Warriors are giving them a run for their money. They just got that point. The ball went out the door. 12-7. Melissa Lamb serving for Westmont. Nice tip on Los Altos' side. Excellent volley. Setting it up for Westmont. Nice defense. Number 14, Tori Hausch. She just put her hand up and said nope. Again, Tori Hausch puts her hand up. The ball goes nowhere. Los Altos. Let's say 15-7. What happened, Westmont? It just landed right in the middle. Carlson is serving for Los Altos. Nice save by Westmont. Sets it up on Los Altos. There you go. Number 18, Kinsey Crema. 16-7, Los Altos in the lead. Kate Carlson serving for Los Altos. That was awesome. Number 29, Sophie Phillips just went tip over the net. Los Altos didn't go anywhere. 16-8. Smacks it. Katie Kishton smacks it into Westmont Village. Grabs that point back. 17-8. Los Altos. Quinn Levin serving. Hits the net. Point goes to Westmont. Sophie Phillips for Westmont serving. Number 16, Melina Mayhood, shoots and scores, 17-10. The Eagles still have the lead. Sophie Phillips serving for Westmont. nice volley back and forth. Just missed it. Avia Trainer dives for it. That point goes to Westmont. Back to Sophie Phillips serving. Nice defense on Westmont. Nice defense on Los Altos. Hits the knee. Number 10, Quinn Levin, hits the knee of Kate Carlson. That point goes to Westmont. Sophie Phillips serving. Melissa Lamb dives for it, just rolls off her fingertips. That point goes to Los Altos, 18-12. Los Altos in the lead. Corinne McCabe serving, first time up. Quinn Levin dives and misses. That point goes to Westmont. Marlena Zimmerman serving for Westmont. Hazel hits it out of bounds. That point goes to Los Altos. It's 19-13. If Los Altos reaches 25, they will win game three and the whole game tonight. Nicole Baxley, first time up. Off of Quinn Levin's hand. She's hurting after that. Point goes to Westmont, 19-14. Samantha Rogers serving. Hits the net. Point goes to Los Altos. They are so close. 20 Los Altos Eagles, 14 Westmont Warriors. They only have to get to 25, folks. Cat Mom is up for serving. Out of bounds, number four. Corinne McCabe for Los Altos hits it way out of bounds. That point goes to Westmont. There's a 5-point difference, 20-15. Los Altos still in the lead. Number 28, Harris, Sarah Hazel is up for serving. Point goes to Westmont, 20-16. Samantha Rogers hits it out of bounds. That point goes to Los Altos. Yeah. Albright, first time on the court. She's about to serve for Los Altos. 21-16. Nice volley back and forth. Number 28 serves it over. Number one sets it up. Number nine hits it. It's number 28, Sarah Hazel, goes out of bounds. That point goes to Los Altos. Los Altos, 22, Westmont, 16. Number nine dives, Marlena Zimmerman dives for that ball. Does not make it. 23-16, two more points, and Los Altos gets this. Nice volley. That went right through Los Altos. 23-17, Los Altos still in the lead. They just need two more points to win this whole entire game. Melissa Lamb up for serving. Nice defense. Unfortunately, comes down on their side, Westmont. Los Altos gets the point. It is very close, 24-17. One more point, Los Altos wins it. Nice offense. That point goes to Westmont, 24-18. Westmont serve. Isabel Connors is about to serve for Westmont. Nice volley back, good defense. That point goes to Westmont. They're creeping up. Los Altos only needs one more point to win, but Westmont is in it. Warriors true, 24-19. Westmont gets that point. They're creeping up. Los Altos, they're trying. They want it. 24-20. Los Altos in the lead. Nice volley, but Westmont gets that point, 24-21. This is getting close, folks. Los Altos can feel the win, but Warriors, they're not letting that happen. Nice defense. Nice defense. Number 29, Sophie Phillips, defends the net. Gets the point, 24-22. This is close. It's coming down to the wire. Westmont gets that point, even though Los Altos, they're saying, no, we got it, we got it. Nope. Judge says no, it's Westmont's point, 24-23. Nice defense. Number 16, Melina Mayhood. It is tied, folks. The Warriors could win game three. Isabel Connor serving. setting up. Nice volley back and forth. And that does it. Los Altos wins 25-24. Misses that. Tori Hausch. It's tied 25-25. So we're in a tied game, game three. Spins off the net, number seven, Cat Mom. 26-25. This game is so close. If Los Altos wins game three, they'll take it. Number 12, Avery Deaton, serving. Close. That was so close. It is now tied 26-26. It's anybody's game. Number 16, Melina Mayhood, serving. Number 7, Cat Mom, just looks at the ball. Where did it go? The Warriors, 27. Eagles, 26. Melina Mayhood serving. The Warriors, 28-26. They got that. They won game three. That was a tight, close game. Game three won by the Warriors. And we'll be back after this. Welcome back to Los Altos High School, home of the Eagles. We're in a best of five, 3 out of 5 game volleyball champion tournament. Los Altos won the first two, but the Warriors, they came up and they won game number three. We are in game number four, and let's hope someone comes out victorious. The Eagles want this bad, and you can tell. Number 12, Avery Deaton. She's been a trooper. She's been doing some gymnastics out on the court. And here we go. But the guests get it. Warriors up by one. Kate Carlson is up for serving. Powerhouse number 16, Melina Mayhood, shoots it out of bounds. Altos gets that point. It's 3-0. Out of bounds. The Warriors get that point. Number 29 for the Warriors, Sophie Phillips, is about to serve. drive, Melissa Lamb. Number 28 grabs that point, Sarah Hazel, off of the Eagles. Number 16 is up for serving. Number 7, Cat Mom, takes that point back. 5-2, Los Altos. Avery Deaton up for serving. Set up Westmont. Set up Los Altos. Just a tip over. Nice defense, Los Altos. Westmont sets it up, tips it over, and gets it, gets that point. Los Altos was not ready for that. Megan Aronson up for serving. Los Altos sets it up. Oh, Westmont just misses it. Sophie Phillips dove for it, didn't get it. 6-3, Los Altos. Lauren Limbaugh up. Lauren saves it. But the point goes to Westmont. 6-4, Los Altos still in the lead. Game 4, best 3 out of 5. If Los Altos wins this, they win the whole thing. Oh, number 9, Marlena Zimmerman does the splits trying to get that. 7-4, Los Altos. Altos gets that point. It was fair. 8-4. Avia Trainer is up for serving. Nice save by number 21, Isabel Connors. Nice tip by Kate Carlson. She gets that point. The ball didn't even get on their side, and she just stuck her hand over and grabbed that point. 9-4, Los Altos. Gets that point. Number 9, Marlena Zimmerman. She is a trooper. She is putting her hands up. She is doing the splits. She is trying her hardest. Los Altos still gets that point. 11-4. We're in game 4, and we'll be back. And we're back. Game 4, Best three out of five. Los Altos High School, home of the Eagles. And Westmont, the Warriors, they're taking that point back. It's 11 to 5, game four. It's been a close match. Out. Los Altos gets that point. Little powerhouse, Melissa Lamb, shoots it right out of the 12 to 5, Los Altos. Caitlin Wong is up for serving for Los Altos. That was out. 13-5, Los Altos. Number 16 for Westmont, Melina Mayhood. She tries, but she hits it right into the net. That point goes to Los Altos, 14-5. Excellent volley. Los Altos volleys it over. Warriors try to defend. Could not go through the hands of number 16, Melina Mayhood of the Warriors. She just says no. The ball goes back. 14-6, Los Altos still in the lead. Number 21, Isabel Connors serving. Again with the no hands. Melina Mayhood. Melina no hands Mayhood. Isabel Connors going to serve again. She tried. Number 11, Avia Trainer. The Warriors, they're gaining. 14-8, Los Altos still in the lead. We have a little timeout going on. We'll be back. Isabel Connors serving. Los Altos gets that point, 15-8. Is about to serve for Los Altos. This is a tight game. We're in game four. Best three out of five. If Los Altos wins this game, they take it all. Nice volley. Nice volley back and forth. Westmont sets it up. Number 29, Sophie Phillips. All of those hard volleys. That was Megan Aronson. All those hard volleys. And she just tips it over, goes right through. 15-9. Net 15-10. Los Altos still in the lead, but only by 5 points. Nice. Melissa Lamb dives for it, but she couldn't make it. And Los Altos gets that point, 16-10. Hanadi Nassif up for serving. Sets it up, Westmont. Another set up by Westmont. Nice volley back and forth. Oh, it couldn't do it. Number five, Jackie Wang tries her best for defense, but it comes down on the Los Altos side. Westmont gets that point, 16-11. Los Altos still in the lead. Los Altos gets that point. Number 29, Sophie Phillips just says, I can't get it. Just right, goes right through. 17-11. Number 12, Avery Deaton up for serving. Nice defense. Number five, Jackie Wang. She redeems herself. She says, nope, and she gets that point. It's 18-11. Los Altos in the lead. Avery Deaton again serving. Nice tip. Number 28, Sarah Hazel. She just says, nope, I'm just gonna tap it. And it goes, and she gets that point, 18-12. Warriors got that point. Number 30 up. Number 28, Sarah Hazel, tries to shoot for it, but she misses, and the point goes to Los Altos, 19-13. Lauren Limbach, she's up for serving. Sets it up. Right at the net. Warriors get that point, 19-14. Defense setting it up on the Los Altos side. Westmont tries. Number 30, Samantha Rogers dives for it, misses it, gives the point over to Los Altos. It is 20-14. If Los Altos, if the Eagles gets 25, they can take this game. Number 11, Avia Trainer serving. Nice tip. Number 8 dives for it. Lauren Limbach doesn't get it. Point goes to the Warriors. 20-15, 5-point difference. Number five, Melissa Lamb, she sets that up, but it doesn't go over, hits the net, comes back on Westmont's side. Point goes to Los Altos, 21-15. Caitlin Wong about to serve. To Los Altos, 22-15. Sarah Hazel has to go out the doors to go get the ball that she hit out there. There we go. Sarah Hazel back with the ball, going back over to Caitlin Wong, serving for Los Altos. Nice defense, number 14. Number nine, Tori Houch, Nandi Nassif, defense. Point goes to Los Altos, 23-15. To Los Altos, right off of Samantha Rogers, 24-15. That was a match point. Los Altos wins it, 25-15 in game four of this match. Great game. We're here at Los Altos High School, home of the Eagles. Los Altos wins it. Producer director Renee Mendoza, camera operators Ted Milky, Nick Borda, Edgar, and I'm Veronica Craven, your announcer. See you next time. Good night, everybody.